An Amtrak train is back on the tracks tonight after a drunk driver crashed into it. It happened just before 9:30 last night in Shiawassee County's Vernon Township. Authorities say the woman's car was totaled, but she walked away with only minor injuries. 108 passengers were on the train headed from Port Huron to Chicago. Amtrak chartered two buses to take passengers back to Port Huron around midnight. The train returned to its route today, except for the rail car that was hit.